It's like the female version of Forrest Gump. Emma just started walking.
4 hours later,
Emma's still walking.
Emma thinks that there might be a hot spring up here
and
somewhere.
Eva has possibly found the hot spring.
There are vultures in the vicinity.
But we managed to find a way out, even though we had to climb up that sheer rock face with the dog, which was not easy.
Not been able to find Emma.
I am getting increasingly worried. I think she may have fainted from exhaustion.
Found it. Emma!
Somewhere to spend the night until we make it back to civilization. Pretty good. Maybe we can catch some rainwater for drinking water.
Amazingly, we've found a road.
Shattered, ready to get back to some kind of normality.
What's going to be the first thing that you're going to do?
Go to the toilet.
Amazing.